Some football news now. TVJ Sports understands that Reggae Boy Damien Lowe could be on his way to play for newly promoted Serie A club Benevento on a four-year deal in Italy. TVJ Sports understands that Benevento's manager and former Italian international Filippo Inzaghi has been tracking the progress of Lowe since the 2017 edition of the CONCACAF Gold Cup and has been impressed with his performances. When contacted on Wednesday, both Lowe and his agent declined to comment on the prospective move to Italy. It's understood that Lowe is currently waiting on an official invitation from the club to view their facilities and pen the deal. The 27-year-old Lowe recently ended a three-year stint at Norwegian club IK Start, where he made 54 appearances. If Lowe agrees to the terms with the club, he'd become the first Reggae Boy to sign for an Italian top-flight club. Earlier in the month, Lowe attracted the interest of English clubs Sunderland, Hull City and Doncaster Rovers. Lowe dropped some hints on his next move on his Instagram story on Wednesday, which showed the arch of the Tajan, which is located in the province of Benevento in Italy. Former Secretary General of the Jamaica Olympic Association, Alan Beckford, has thrown his hat into the ring for the most powerful sports administrative position in the country when the election of officers for the Jamaica Olympic Association is contested next year. Beckford served as a JOA director for 7 years before resigning on July 12 of this year, expressing his disapproval over the direction in which he said the organization is heading. While speaking on Hits 92 FM's Sports Grill on Wednesday afternoon, Beckford confirmed that he will challenge the incumbent Christopher Samuda for the top job. He has identified some shortcomings which he would look to rectify if he's successful in his bid.
We need to be more athlete-centered. We need to build our stakeholder relationships locally, regionally, internationally. We need to build our relationship with the Ministry of Sports, in sports, SDF. We need to communicate with our member associations, getting feedback on their plans and projects. We need to build our corporate partnerships. I think that's somewhere we really need to go to. Another thing, of course, the management of expenditure. We need to ensure we're getting value for money. And we need to be accountable, accountability and transparency.